What do grasshoppers eat? The grasshopper is polyphagous in nature and consumes several different kinds of foods, but they mainly eat plants. It prefers to eat plant materials, particularly grass and cereal plants. But sometimes it also exhibits omnivorous behavior and consumes animal tissues and wastes. Upon molting, some of the grasshoppers have also been observed of cannibalism. Grasshoppers do not drink water directly and fulfill their water needs from the grass they feed on. There are 18,000 different grasshopper species around the world. All the species do not exhibit the same behavior towards diet. Grasshoppers have a typical insect digestive system. They nibble food in small chunks using their mandibles and then chew it with their jaws. The most favorite foods of grasshoppers are clover, wheat, cotton, rye, corn, oats, barley, and alfalfa. They also like to eat grass, shrubbery, flowers, leaves, barks of some plants, weeds, and seeds. Some grasshoppers occasionally consume toxic vegetation and store the toxins in order to keep the predators away. Grasshoppers found in the desert are omnivores, which eat a wide majority of plant species, insects, and even other grasshoppers. In captivity, grasshoppers are mostly fed on fresh grasses, fresh leaves of corn and wheat, alfalfa, barley leaves, lettuce, and other vegetable plants. That's all. Do not forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos.